And this King Midas is, or not King Midas, excuse me. I'm too used to the Greek myth.